My name is Juan Ponce de Leon, and I sailed with Columbus and settled on an island called Hispaniola. In 1506, I explored and conquered an island called Barranquin, and King Ferdinand made me governor of that island. I set sail for a Fountain of Youth in 1513. After a month, I reached the island but did not find a Fountain of Youth. That land was Florida, and I claimed it for Spain. Then, in 1521, I went back to Florida and started a settlement. The Native Americans were mad. Me and my men took their land and shot me with an arrow, and I soon died.